Oh, what's this? Pressure plates! Let's step on them! Whoa. Secret. Oh! Oh no! I can't get out! No! I can't get out. Man, it's dark in here. Search the walls for a button. A button! Wonder what it does. Boop! What? There's light? How did those get there? Eh. Oh my gosh! It's magical! Hi guys, it's me, Ray23179, and today I'm going to be doing a redstone tutorial on those drop-down lights, or pushing up lights, or whatever, that you saw in the beginning. Now, this is what they look like. This is the one that comes down from the ceiling, and this is the one that comes up from the floor, right here. They both are quite simple redstone contraptions and don't take up that many resources. So, all the drop-down lights are is this. It's just the pistons exchanging blocks and pushing the other one down. It's really, really quite simple. And same thing here with the pistons pushing up. Exactly the same. There's no difference. They're exactly the same. So, I'm going to show you how to make both of these. For the upper one, well, actually for both of them, you're going to need the redstone torches, redstone repeaters, redstone, whatever material you want to use. Doesn't really matter. As long as you can place redstone on it. One sticky piston and two normal pistons. Obviously a glowstone. And it has to be a button. Can't be anything else. I don't care if it's wooden or stone, but it has to be a button. So, first I'm going to start with this one over here. The one that comes down from the ceiling. And I'm just going to make a platform for us. So, hold on. Okay, here we go. Here's a platform. Now, I'm going to represent this platform as the ceiling. So, if you're building this on the ceiling with the drop-down light, this would represent your ceiling. This platform I've just made represents your ceiling. I know you're not going to have like a 5x5 platform as your ceiling, but let's say it expands. But this is how you're going to make it. First, you're going to find wherever you want the glowstone to come down, and you're going to break a hole. Then you're going to go on either here, 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 or here. And build up two, like that. Then you're going to jump down the hole, take your sticky piston, and place it facing downward on there. Then you can break those two, so it looks like this. Then you're going to take your normal pistons and put them like this, facing towards the center. Now you're going to take a glowstone and put it here, and you can plug that hole back up. You're going to take a glowstone and put it there. And now we're going to go to the back over here, and we're going to place a redstone next to the pistons, like that. Then place your building material on top of both the redstones, and place three building material blocks right there in between them. It kind of makes like a smile shape, sort of. Then take repeaters and put them, both of them, facing, whoopsie, facing those two blocks. Then put a redstone torch in front of them. These two pistons should activate, and the glowstone shouldn't do anything. Then you place a redstone torch above each piston, and that is it. It's done. And all you need to do is get power to right here, so I don't know how you might do that. You could do redstone into that block like that, and maybe, and then your button connecting to it, and then voila, it is done. And there you have it, glowstone, stone. Very, very simple. And now this one over here, I'm just going to build it right next to it. Hold on for a sec. I'm going to build another platform. Okay. Now, this platform actually represents the floor. You'd be walking on this part. It's the floor. So, this contraption is actually underground. It's very similar to the other one. You just build two blocks down from one of the sides and break a hole in the middle. And then, wherever you want the light to be, break a hole there. Place piston like that. You can break those two blocks. It should look like this. Now, hold on. I can make this a little wider here. Okay, now place your normal pistons like that. Whoopsie. Like that. Like that. Okay, so it should look like this. You can plug the hole back up and put a glowstone on either side. Now, what we're going to do is... Okay, we've got that. Okay. What we're going to do is we're going to take... Gonna take our stone and put it like so. Whoopsie. I'll just plug it up like that. So we're gonna take our stone and put it like this. And alright, now basically what we're gonna do is it's just like the one over there. We just need to get power to the Not like this. Like this. There, like that. Three blocks right next to this piston. Now we're gonna take one block up like this and put a redstone on top of this block and do the same on the other side. Alright, now do your repeaters like that. Whoopsie. Like this. And then do your redstone torch. Again, this empty piston should activate, and then put redstone torches under the pistons. They should both shut off. And now to activate this, you need to power this block here. The button. And there goes your glowstone. And there goes your normal stone. So, yeah, that's how you make the drop-down lights. I'm not sure what other versions this works for, but it should work for 1.3 and later. So, like, 1.3.1, 1.3.2, 1.4.2, all that. It should work for all the 1.3 versions and all the 1.4 versions so far. So yeah, that is this redstone tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, all that stuff. And yep, that's it. So other than that, I will see you later.